told you before, I tried to save Saint 14. I bent the rules of time using a prototype of the Sundial. It allowed me to walk the corridors of time here on Mercury, but I failed. I never found Saint's final moment against the Vex. I encountered younger versions from his first mission to Mercury, among others, but none were the right Saint. The prototype Sundial still exists, accessible off the main deck. And it can still travel through Saint's personal timeline on this planet. But venture there at your own peril. He cannot be saved. I have walked every permutation of those corridors with 100,000 of my echoes and found nothing. Saint 14 is lost.
The shotgun you crafted in the Infinite Forge is reacting to the Sundial. An onboard transponder is broadcasting coordinates, a path through the Sundial, crossing two time periods. The prophecy blueprint you used to create the perfect paradox must have included this broadcast. If you can open up the initial chamber, I can align us to the first time period the broadcast is referencing.
This should make things easier.
This is new. Topographical scan confirms this is Mercury circa the Dark Age. Incoming signal on an old emergency band. Hold on.
I repeat, this is Sand 14. The Fallen have overrun Zephyr Station. If you can hear this, turn back.
Saint, hold your position. You have an armed guardian incoming.
Who is he?
Just stay alive, Titan.
Mercury was supposed to be a guard, but they have
Gotta try harder.
Another minute and they would have eaten my ghost. Fallen are monsters.
Some are. Are you fit to fight, Titan?
I was supposed to protect these people. I should be dead.
You're stronger than you think.
Not strong enough. What is this?
The perfect paradox. Built by my guardian out of spare parts and light and sheer will to aid you.
It's beautiful.
I probably shouldn't be showing you this, but when has that ever stopped us? This is the last safe city of humanity. Hundreds of years from now, during the day, there are children laughing in the streets. When night falls, the people sleep in their homes, not against the walls, weapons in hand, like the early days.
Like my people.
These are your people, Saint. They're descendants. If you quit the fight, maybe you'll live forever. Your ghost will protect you no matter what. But this last city might never happen.
Everything I've ever built has died. I've buried most of the people I've met. I can't do this. Not anymore.
We all make our own choices. Good luck, Titan.
Do not linger. There is much to do.
Yeah!
killed enough of you to end a war. And you took my light. I guess that makes us even. What are you waiting for? Last words? Finish it, you cowards.
Thank you.
Now, where are we? Let's see. Topographical readouts match near-present Mercury. This is before I found you. And after Saint 14 launched his last mission to find Osiris.
Hey!
Guardian, you're back! Just in time. I was about to send my ghost away. I'm afraid that Martyrmind has taken my light. But now that you're here, please let
me. What the? You'll pay for that!
Chased your memory for centuries. You should go now. Those who could kill me are dead. You've made sure of that.
And what if the Vex take your light again?
Impossible. It cost them everything to build the Martyrmind. When you crushed it, they were doomed.
You want us to leave you? You'll be stuck here for years.
You've both done plenty. Just open the Infinite. I'll meet you the long way around, at the end.
Understood.
What's a few more years of fighting Vex?
Counting on you!
If we did this right, Saint should be waiting for us in the forest. Let's hope he's still alive.
My name is Saint 14. They call me the greatest titan who ever lived. But I would be dead if not for you.
I had given up. I spent lifetimes looking for Saint. A dozen of my echoes lost their minds before I retired them. Part of me wishes you were there to see it, to feel what I felt when I surrendered. But then where would we be? What you've done today. This is amazing. Saint will need your help. The world has changed since he last walked free. In his youth, he talked often about the guardian who inspired him. I should have guessed it would be you.
Look at this place. I cannot believe what this city has become. To be home again. To hear of the Red War and see the scars. So much has changed. I was not here when the city needed me most. But regret does not serve us. We must look to the future. We must find hope again. There is no more time to waste. On my journey here, I wondered how the city could best use me. Now I think I know. Together, we will shine brighter. We will build a beacon to call all who are lost home. You will fight, and I will build. But for now, my skull needs rest.